हेलो स्टूडेंट, वारम वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम यूपीएससी एनडीए 2022 एग्जाम। हाउ मेनी टर्म्स आर देयर इन द एक्सपेंशन ऑफ 1 + 2/x^9 इनटू 1 - 2/x^9। सो स्टूडेंट, हियर गिवन एक्सप्रेशन इज 1 + 2/x^9 इनटू 1 - 2/x^9। Here this and this is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. Therefore, it become a square minus b square. So it has same power. So 1 + 2x into 1 - 2x^9, and this become 1 - 2 square is 4 and x square. 1 - 2/x^9. Now, the number of the power n is 9. Therefore, number of term in the expansion of 1 - 4/x^9 is n plus 1. It means 9 plus 1. This is 10. So the number of term in the expansion is 10, which is found in option B. Therefore, option B is correct of this question. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel.